Then Trent Alexander-Arnold seemed to handle the ball, so there could have been two red cards, two penalties.
Who cares? Who cares? Who cares?